Report unusual behavior. Barricade your homes. Avoid all contact with infected individuals. Wait for official instructions. Wait my ass.
Kill all sons of bitches. That's my official instructions.
This used to be a nice neighborhood.
This is some grim shit we got ourselves into.
An evac station. Up 30 flights of goddamn stairs.
Come on, Coach. Maybe the helicopter. Maybe it's made of chocolate.
Hey, where is everybody? Hello?
Oh, this is not happening.
Anyone here?
This is not happening.
Aren't they supposed to be saving our asses?
Looks like there's been a change of plans.
Hey, kill all sons of bitches, right?
I have not come this far to die now.
ain't coming back.
That chopper looks like it's heading to the evac center at the mall.
Gotta agree. Let's follow them to the mall.
I don't know, since this all seems to be true, trust me when I say we should get any weapon we can find. Ask me a question. I dare you.
Whoa! Is that a zombie? Like a zombie? Guess those boots don't stop bites. In case y'all didn't know, it hurts.
According to this map, the only place left standing is New Orleans.
Nice!
Is that a bottle of puke?
Reload!
Over there! Are those guys fireproof?
Hey, I'm reloading!
Reloading! Reloading. 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 Hazmat, guys. Reloading. Grabbing puke. Reloading! Reloading!
Fire spit coming!
Reloading! Reloading. Reloading. Reloading.
Back down.
Reloading.
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 Reload!
They saw us
all right, and they're not coming back.
Looked like it was heading to the mall across town.
You best grab a weapon. Max. I reckon you'll need them.
Are those guys fireproof?
Shot here. Wait up. I'm gonna fix myself up. Oh, yeah. Grabbing puke!
One of those little junk bastards is around.
Everybody, back down the stairs.
Pills. Okay, it's gonna last for a bit.
Fire!
Look here.
Reloading.
Nice.
Is that a bottle of puke?
Reloading!
Technically, you're not supposed to use an elevator in a fire. But that might not apply during a zombie apocalypse.
This is some sort of nightmare goddamn zombie apocalypse and shit. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
Settle down, son. We're gonna be okay. What's your name?
Ellis. My name's Ellis.
Hey, name's Rochelle. You?
You did good out there, Rochelle.
Hit the button before this turns into...
Why we got guns? Shotgun. Just wait a sec. Healing.
Better.
And that is how you do it.
There's a gun store on the way to the mall. What do you say we pay it a visit?
Sounds good to me.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.